Hey guys, Amber from the Vault, back with more Horizon Zero Dawn. I can't say enough how much I love this game. You guys are hearing me when I'm playing. I know that you guys already know I love it, so I'm not going to sit here and tell you how wonderful it is. I apologize to all those PC and Xbox gamers. I know I've said this a few times too. I apologize how much you guys can't play this game. It is just absolutely fantastic. But, you know, Xbox, take solace. You guys do have Gears of War, and I can't play that since all I have is a PS4. That is bad. All right, guys, so our next two objectives are actually all the way over here on the map. So what we'll do real quick, there's a vantage point over here and then a couple of those ancient vessels. I'm going to go ahead and look for those. So I will be back in just a second. Alright guys, we're here at that vantage point.
Apocalypse shitstorm tour, day 6. I was fresh out of rehab when we saw the metallurgists play the Hearts Wayfarers. The Emmett jersey looked pretty funny. Hopefully you're sorry.
Alright guys, so I was doing some kind of map clearing. I do this off camera. I don't think you guys want to watch me collect every metal flower and every box and everything. But I found this bandit camp. So I decided to go ahead and check it out. We're gonna see. So far these bandit camps have actually been kind of fun. I kind of like clearing them. Let's see. Are they saying that these guys are... Is a skull mean that they're... Okay, it's a brute. I don't know if that means, like, they're hard for me or what. We're gonna try to take out, though, this bandit camp. It looks intense, I have to say. This is a huge camp. Oh, it's not gonna let me get the guy, is it? Oh, dang it, I hate when that happens. That's right. So it looks like there's a lot of people at this one, and a lot of snipers, and... Damn, I think this one's gonna be hard. This might actually be, it doesn't really have a suggestion of when you should do it that I saw. I could definitely look again and make sure, but I didn't see anything like that that said, like, don't try to attempt this right now or anything like that, but...
Liz.
Ooh, she was saying something. Okay, never mind. She ain't saying it no more. Okay, so I think I have my answer. I think this bandit camp is probably a little more powerful than we can handle at this point, which makes it that much more of a challenge. Sometimes when you tell me I can't do something, that's exactly when I do it. Shit. I'm probably gonna regret this. So far, it's not turning out so bad, though. Okay, if we can get this sniper out of the way, that's important. We don't have a good angle on him right now. I'm wondering, there's plenty of cover down here, so I think I'm just gonna do some cover hopping so we can get a good angle on that sniper. Damn, yeah, these guys actually take 2 shots. I like this, though. It feels like more of a challenge. It's typically, I'll admit, it's not that hard anymore. Once you get the sniping bow, you kind of have some superiority there. You can definitely just run through camps. Alright, so now that we're here, let's see if we can mark... That's my only complaint about this thing. Okay, it looks like that person's actually noticing. I just hope they're not dinging the alarm. I'm gonna clean up stuff later. There we go. I think he might have called, though, reinforcements. Yeah, people know. Okay, I'm gonna get back here.
You can see them. They can't see you.
So they've been alerted. And they're coming.
Don't give up.
I probably should have headed back farther.
That's right. No one here.
I shouldn't take a shot. I should wait. If I take a shot right now, I'm risking giving away my position. Okay. I'm gonna move in. There we go. It'll probably alert someone. As usual, I'm gonna wait to clean up until later. I consider it too much of a risk. Cause you gotta stop and take care of it. See, can I get up here? Nope. Well, that's not helpful. Okay, let's make sure we don't have any other unmarked people. Yep, here we go. What is that? Oh, okay, that's the alarm. Alright. Oh man, there's so many more than I thought! Shit! I have to say though, guys, this game... just, this is amazing. I don't think I have ever played a game that I have wanted to do so much stealth. The reward for doing stealth is just real. Oh shit, that was bad. That was very bad on my part. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay, I probably shouldn't do anything. Take a pause. Take a breather.
Listen around and show yourself.
They come over here. We can silent assassin them.
Nearly got me.
Shit! 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 There we go. Okay, it is gonna bring someone though. People notice. When you drop bodies next to them, people notice.
Somebody's down over there.
Okay. Down, that guy's down. We're noticed though. There we go. Whew. It might be worth at this point actually running out and coming back later. Too many coming out at once.
Are you gonna look or what?
Just like before. Let him go, let him go. Okay, so it looks like this guy might be... he's over there. Might be able to get him. Shit. Okay, we're gonna... we're actually gonna run out.
They're still looking.
It wasn't worth it. That would have been too dangerous to stick around. It doesn't look like there's quite that many left though at this point, so that's good news. I probably shouldn't take that one out. If I do, gonna alert him. Okay, Well, hold on. Let me do this. Looks at the other one and it's back turn. Yep. Okay, there we go. A lot of this is just like cat and mouse. Just gotta keep going back and forth, back and forth. Let's see, can I get this person's head? There we go. Those headshots, though. Clean. Does that person come out so I can see him? Not quite. Okay. I haven't been over here, so I don't know if there's actually any cover or not. The problem is, if you can't find any cover at all, you're gonna get seen right away, you know?
Not sure what that was.
Shit.
You a coward?
Yes. Definitely a coward. See the way I just beat the shit out of you? There we go.
We don't rally.
Okay, this is what sucks. Now I gotta find a place to hide before they all know where I am. There really is nowhere to hide, though.
I see where they've caged up the captives.
Search party starts now.
Go ahead and...
keep your eyes open.
There you go.
Gather around this chop.
Shit. There you go. Oh, damn! That is a, that is a weapon! Wow! Holy crap! Alright, let's see. I think we only have two left.
Machine parts. An alarm signal.
Shit. There we go. Woo! Yes! Alright! Alright guys, it's cleared out, so I'm gonna go ahead and clean up. I'll do that off camera though. Sorry if I got a little intense there with the killing. I don't like the way that sounds, but... that's the truth, it was with the killing. Hey guys, so I just ran into an outpost called Morning's Watch, and look at the distance, you can see the tall neck. So that's the tall neck that's gonna fill in. So here we go, see, that's the tall neck that's gonna fill in our map. So,
it must be the tall neck sending the signal.
I think what I'm gonna do... I think I'm gonna go off, I'm actually gonna go ahead and do that. I think that's probably... it's a little farther off. But I don't think it's necessarily a bad idea to go ahead and get that tall neck, because that's going to fill in our map. So what I'll do, it's still pretty far away. I'll go ahead and transition when I get back there, but I wanted to show you guys what I was planning on doing next.
From here. For jumping onto the tall neck.
Okay. We just got to protect ourselves. Alright guys, so what happened here is unfortunately my PS4 did not capture everything that it was supposed to. So I don't have the video of me ascending up to the tall neck, but I can give you some bonus video of Aloy fighting some awesome creatures while she's on top. I'm just going to do a little bit of this since it is a pretty long video. I actually did this probably for about 20 minutes. So I'm so sorry that I don't have that video. I tried to go back to a previous save, see if I could get it, but unfortunately I've gone so much farther in the game that I just don't have it anymore. But thanks so much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Sorry about that. I've been sick lately, so I've been making mistakes. It's between me and the PS4, sometimes we don't get along, so thanks so much, guys. We're going to go ahead and keep going. And again, that footage really isn't that big of a deal. It just shows you crawling up and then doing the same thing as one of the earlier videos. So I'll see you guys back in just a second. Alright guys, so I was on my way back to our main mission, or I should say in this case, side mission, and I found another bandit camp. So as usual, let's go ahead and teach these bandits a lesson. Looks like we can actually, we might actually be able to use their sniper against them. Their sniper post. Alright, so this one's called Gatelands. Aw, so I guess we can't really see anything here. What am I stuck on? There we go. I guess I can't see too much here. I do have to say, these are definitely getting more difficult. Each time the bandit camps are getting just a little bit harder. I think... I got the wrong bow. I may be able to take that guy. There we go. Let's see if anybody else comes to his... I don't see anyone else coming to him. We may have to with this one actually do a little bit less sniping, a little more front and center. Oh shit, someone did come to see. There we go. I thought no one was coming. Alright, this helps a lot. Oh yeah, this is so much better. This is a tremendous help. There's a lot of bandits in here. Let's do that thing again where it doesn't want me to... doesn't want me to be able to highlight anything. Let's see. Nope, I can't see that person from here. I wonder... There we go. Huh. Bet you there's another side. We could possibly sneak around another side. Nope, they're on the other side there. I'm wondering if this person over here... if I'm gonna be able to get them. Nope, going behind again. Okay. This is what we're gonna do. There are some spots to hide inside. Now, usually I don't clean up while I'm taking everybody out, but...
that signal will bring in reinforcements if they set it off.
This time I kinda had the option. Alright, let's see. Is it really... okay, here we go. I was gonna say, there's gotta be someone over here. Alright, so there is more. I wonder. Person isn't facing us, are they?
We're under attack!
Oh, what?
That is-
Shit, they saw me. Others are gonna come check. I'm visible. Oh shit, I better get going. Here we go.
She went the bad way.
Alright, so if any of them come out here, it'll give us actually a good chance to get them. Especially want the skull guys to come out. Oh, he went that way. Come on. Come on. Use your common sense. Clearly.
Patience.
Clearly she went off. Come on. Nothing? Nope. That's alright. Okay. This will give us a chance, though, I bet you. They've probably reoriented themselves a bit. And nobody set off the alarm, so we're still good there. Ooh, there's quite a bit more people here than I realized. It's okay, though. We can do this. There we go. I'm not sure if we can destroy these. I don't think we can. Okay. Let's assess where everybody is. Got one more here. Any behind us? Nope. Okay. Sneak over to this patch. I didn't realize how much this game would end up being stealth. Honestly, that's kind of a shock to me. I didn't realize it was going to end up being a heavy stealth game. It's done really well, though, I have to say. Most games, the stealth is kind of... Really? There's nothing there. Oh, shit, that's okay. I think... Chances are they're headed this way anyway. Might even be able to.
Might have a man down.
There we go. I didn't feel comfortable taking the shot until the very end there. Oh man, he's right there, but I can't shoot him because this fence is in the way. Yeah, it's just gonna shoot into the fence. The only thing I can do.
That shot nearly had me.
Let's pray this works. Nope. Dang it. Okay, well, let's see. This game is done fantastic, but the problem is every once in a while, it just makes no sense. Did not take that person down. Fuck. Okay, I better scoot from here, because That's exactly where we're going to come back to. Okay, they're all going to head over there. This might give me a chance to make it over there, though.
Keep looking!
We'll see.
They're leaving.
I give up. They're gone.
Here we go. I wasn't sure about that one for a second.
Stay awake. We likely still got company.
Damn, there's ones over there too. I probably can't shoot this person. But we'll try. Nope. Damn. Let's see, actually, but let's do this. Nope. That doesn't work either.
Travelers captive.
Damn it. Okay. Let's come around here. Okay, if we can get over.
Ben would put the feather on the right end of an arrow.
There we go. Let's wait. There we go. Alright, so our captives at least are safe. Now, I don't know if you release the captives if they help you out. I've never tried that. Let me actually... I'll go talk to them. I don't know how that works.
Hold on. I'll get you out. It's all right. I'm getting you out.
Okay. So I'm not sure if they help you now. If you're still on your own. Right. There are still a shit ton of people in here. So still a pretty good amount of people we gotta get. There we go. And find some cover. Here we go. So there's still two more people over here. I'm not sure how fortunate we're going to be in cover. We're not. We're not going to be fortunate at all.
Make them bleed!
Ah, shit.
You feel?
Can't believe I didn't get you in the head. Okay, there we go. Everyone else knows! Shoot! There we go. Okay, we better get hiding. If there's any place to hide, we better find it. I don't know if this really counts as hiding. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to get down. There we go. This is a good place to snipe.
Looks like I'm clear.
Okay. So we still got one. bandit brawler. I'm gonna go ahead and collect from these just since I'm here. Shit. There we go.
Yes!
Ha! Oh, that took way longer than I thought it would.
We are paying for Sun King.
Alright, guys, went ahead and cleared out that other bandit camp. Awesome. Well, I'm gonna keep going. I'll clean up this area first. I'll do that off camera, though, as always.